In the horizontal storage module, the fuel canisters are naturally cooled by airflow through the module. Cool ground air enters the storage module through inlets near the bottom of the module and rises, passing over the fuel canister before exiting through air vents in the roof. This convective airflow is developed by the heat of the canister, much like a chimney effect. It is an entirely passive cooling system that does not rely on fans. Over time, the heat generated by the canisters will decrease, and the corresponding convective airflow will decrease.